Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are good. Welcome you all to the session. Today we will continue the topic dictionaries in Python programming language. Split function. It is used to break up string into words and create a list out of it. We can break up the string into words and create a list out of it. Example, message is equal to India is my country. Okay, that is a string. We have to split this string into words. For that, we can use this split function. Message dot split function. What will happen here? It will create a list with the words. India, that's a word. Is, that is another word. My, that is another word, then country. Okay, clear? My list is equal to message dot split function. Then use this my list, we can see the list. Okay, by default it splits the message based on the spaces between the words. However, if the message to be break up on any other delimiter, we have to pass that delimiter. Check this one. Message is equal to, within this double quote, I used Ravi, comma, Vikas, comma, Dinesh, comma, Suresh. My list is equal to message dot split. I pass this delimiter, comma. Then we will get the result as like this, separated by comma values. Ravi, Vikas, Dinesh, Suresh. This one is a list. Okay, we pass here this delimiter, comma. Then we can split this string by using this split function, separated by comma. Okay, clear? Next one, dictionary functions and methods. First one, len function. It returns the length of dictionary, that is the count of elements, key value pairs in a dictionary. Alpha is equal to A, apple, B, boy, C, cat, D, dog. We use here this len function. It will return the length of dictionary, that is the count of elements. How many elements are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 elements. Len of alpha. We will get the answer as 4. Okay? Clear? The next one, clear function. This method removes all items from dictionary and dictionary becomes empty dictionary. Clear function will remove all items from that dictionary and the dictionary becomes empty. Alpha dot clear. When we are printing this alpha, we can see that dictionary is null. That is empty dictionary. Okay, clear? However, if we use del for deleting the dictionary, it will remove dictionary from memory itself. If we are using this del statement to delete dictionary, it will remove dictionary from memory. Alpha is equal to A, apple, B, boy, C, cat, D, dog. We use here this del statement for deleting this dictionary alpha, del alpha. When we are using this del statement, it will remove the dictionary from the memory itself. Then we are using this alpha for printing the values. That time it will produce an error. Alpha is not defined. Why? We use this del statement. When we are using this del statement, it will remove the dictionary from the memory itself. So it will produce an error. Okay, clear? What is the difference between del and clear statements? Clear statements removes all the elements from the dictionary. Del statement removes the dictionary from the memory itself. That is the difference. Okay, clear? The next one, get function. This method is used value of given key. If key not found, it raise an exception. Alpha dot get B. That means boy. B's key value is boy. B is the key. The value of B is boy. We can identify the output is boy. Next time, alpha dot get of Z. What will happen here? It will produce an error because the Z key is not present in this alpha dictionary. Okay. Then alpha dot get Z comma not found. Then we will get the answer as not found. Okay. Get method is used to print the value of given key. If key not found, it raises an exception. Okay. Clear? Next one, items function. This method returns all the items in the dictionary as a sequence of key value tuple. Items method returns all the items in the dictionary as a sequence of key value tuple. Example, alpha is equal to A apple, B boy, C cat, D dog. My tuple is equal to alpha dot items. We stored this items into this my tuple variable. For item in my tuple colon print item, we can see the output as like this. That's a tuple. How can we identify a tuple? By using this parenthesis. A apple, B boy, C cat, D dog. Okay. Items method returns all the items in the dictionary as a sequence of key value tuple. In this format, we will get the answer. Okay. Then next time alpha is equal to A apple, B boy, C cat, D dog. My tuple is equal to alpha dot items. For key comma value in my tuple, print key comma value. What will happen here? The output is like this. A apple, B boy, C cat, D dog. Okay, clear? Okay students, I hope it's clear to you. These all are very easy topics. So study these all topics in an effective way. The notes of the topic is attached. Take down the note and learn it. ATS paper is also included. Submit your answers as soon as possible. That's all for today. We will meet in the next class. Till then, take care. Thank you.